we doing something now special?
Yeah, this is a competition. Oh, okay. Now that the heat is on. Okay. Questlove's going to be the judge. We're going to have a grilled...
Jimmy Fallon's cooking...
Cubano.
Cooking contest.
Cooking contest. Here we go. Okay. Quest, you can't see or hear what... Because I have a secret ingredient that's going to just mop the floor with you tonight. And I...
Should I go now?
I'm just getting competitive already. No.
Now, don't forget Questlove, I bribed you. Don't forget.
No, you can't bribe it. Now, look. So you can't see or hear what we're making. So we made for you the dome of silence. So you have to put this on. And it has headphones in there.
And he's going to mess up his hair?
Yeah. Can you get it on there?
Oh, my God.
Yeah. That's it.
Dome of silence. Here. Oh, you have to pull that down, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Can I keep my drink?
No. Here you go. Here you go. Stop. Oh, he can't hear me. Sit down right there.
What?
Wait.
No, stop.
That's right. You're good.
He's cheating. Okay.
Okay, good. Are you good?
He's cheating.
All right, pal. All right, ready? Let's do it. What do we got to do? All right, let's go.
Okay. Now, this is a Cubano sandwich.
A Cubano sandwich, yes.
You've had these before,
yes,
right?
Yes, I have.
Have you been to Cuba?
Yes. No, I have not been to Cuba.
Okay, you don't have to do this. You're making yours. I'm not showing you how to make it.
Really? It's on. Let's go, Martha.
And Swiss cheese.
All right, you got grilled pork.
And Black Forest ham.
Here's my move.
They have Black Forest ham in Cuba. I guarantee
that. I'll tell you what I'm going to do right here. Here's a little Swiss cheese. I'm going to go with this here. Black Forest ham.
Now, I know you love mayo, right?
It's disgusting.
Mayo.
It makes me want to vomit. Mayonnaise reminds me of pus.
Oh, here. This is... I don't
like it at all. Ew! I really hate mayonnaise. Gosh, I hate mayonnaise so much.
How can you
I can't even look
mayo?
At it. Oh, my gross.
It's the essential ingredient.
That's so gross, mother.
All right. Do you want to know what my secret ingredient is? Here's my secret ingredient is cold... Little slaw.
Coleslaw? In a Cubano?
Yes, in a Cubano.
What are you talking about?
It's 3015, Martha. Grow up. All right, stick around. We're going to see who the winner of the Tonight Show Grilled Cubano off when we get back. We're back with the one and only Martha Stewart right here, and we are about to see who made the better grilled Cubano.
Now, is he an expert in Cubanos?
Yes, he's a foodie, yes. Okay. So, we're not showing you which one's which. We switched plates, or maybe we didn't switch plates. But
never
just
can tell.
Look, you never can tell. Just, why don't you try and just just pick the best one, man. Already, just by presentation.
Which one should I do first? Okay.
Well.
I'll make it quick.
Okay.
Good judge.
Oh. Okay.
What's the winner?
I like the coleslaw.
Yeah! I knew it!
Sorry, I had to keep my job. You know?